July 30th, 2011. Another day censorship has stolen from us.